way.
If the fire jumps this line, there'll be no stopping it.
Where are we getting the water from? I thought the water mains were broken.
Up there. That cistern holds 50,000 gallons of water.
Good job, crew. Keep it up. We might finally be able to catch a break.
Aftershock!
That wasn't so bad. You're okay. We're in serious trouble. Here right away. Jake, get to the fireboat at the dock as fast as you can.
Yes, sir. It's gonna have to do.
Down below are gonna catch us.
There's nothing in the world that will make me jump out of that window.
Not making any difference.
All hands, retreat to the pier.
What? I've never seen Billy run from a fire. Not now, not in 100 years from now.
Go, go!
have to get out of here. The fire's gonna be here in a few minutes.
Lady, we work for Waters and Sons, and we can't leave before we empty the building.
Dynamite.
Well, at least now I know where to go to check out my grandpa's factory.
Hey, strangers.
Howdy, y'all.
What's going on?
Help these guys load the wagon. If this building goes, it'll flatten several city blocks.
Flatten several city blocks? That's it! I've got an idea. Maybe we should let the building burn.
What?
We can use the explosives to create a fire break. If we create a big enough gap, the fire won't have enough fuel to survive. It will have to burn out.
Not bad. I like the sound of that. Okay, people, change of plans. Let's get this dynamite set up in every building on the block.
Now I've seen everything. Female firemen? What's next?
What next? Well, let's see. Women will get the vote, sit in Congress, run major companies, and even go into space. You haven't seen anything
or strong table.
Rocky, don't you have a safety tip to give? It doesn't have to be about earthquakes.
Yeah. Before you open a door, always make sure you look to see if someone's coming. Because if you don't, somebody could get hurt.
Think like a rescue hero. Think safe.
¶¶